you a better fighter. If you kill it, if you don't, it'll make you a worse fighter. So, Sean, keep composed. Not keep it composed, but be strong. Say, and know in your heart that you want it, and do it again.
Well, that's good advice, Mickey. And as you said, one thing that you can't teach, and that's hard. And
that's right.
Your nephew showed plenty of that. Getting off the floor early in his first pro debut, in his first fight, in the first round, getting off the floor and making it a close fight.
Right, Teddy. You can show technique all you want, Teddy, in a different style or different methods or what have you, but either you have it or you don't. Either you have it or you don't, he showed he did, Teddy. Now he's just going to sharp it up on the screen.
I agree with you. He showed the trademark of that Ward family. Plenty of ticklish.
Right, I just don't want him to square up when he was doing it.
Well, now it's time to go to the chalkboard and learn and work on the mistakes.
That's right.
So round number four, Ray Olivera